Zalian cărge și nărcea niște xodram condă, cei mici ucraineni colegi stân, da, când mi-chilat, cuvânta zirita disacetchi, aram xodor xribi urtierto bebis, aramet, im situații strătari şecmeli regiunii ucrainiz garşemă, asa ve sacartolos ocupire bol teritoriile ptan da cauşire bit, țuieni europoli da euroatlanticuri integrații s trisăs regi, magexane batram, rawali nişnulvani gonizie bariz da gecmeli, mîm dinareț elzda autsile beliarinom, țuieni vicot, sru coordonatia şi mratkma unda solidarule bivar tertmanetis ocupația stân da im ucanul ocmede beptan da cauşire bit razat rusetis. Federația a Horsielei, როგორც Ucrainii, s-a zburat în ocupierea teritoriului, s-a zburat în ocupierea teritoriului, a auzit Belia, a șeptat în Hutet Imazerom, a auzit în poziția, a auzit în progazlie rebulida, a auzit în armot genelic, a auzit în șorizo, a formaci. Orhrivim imartulebit, a sevem zaubaris, a auzit în intensiuri. Tânăm șomloba, vizite bii cine baiez tu, scuadas cu economicuri xasiate sacti obebi. Dau picroprom, zalian argi, perspectiva arse bopsim istuistrom, chueni strategiuli partnioroba, tu iso privat, kide upro magal doneze avitis.
Georgia have a lot of issues to discuss. We are two friends, two close countries, our peoples are close, so we spoke about the bilateral agenda, and I welcomed the decision of the government of Georgia to return Georgian ambassador to Kyiv. We discussed our Euro-Atlantic integration and the security situation in the Black Sea region. We discussed European aspirations of Ukraine and Georgia and how we can better protect the interests of our countries and of our economies in dialogue with the European Union. And of course we discussed future plans for mutual actions to defend our territorial integrity and our sovereignty over occupied territories, because both our countries unfortunately have a very sad experience of seeing our territories occupied by the Russian Federation. That was a red line that transcended half of our conversation, because when we speak about integration of Ukraine and Georgia to NATO, we're effectively talking about the way our countries can defend themselves from Russia. When we talk about the occupation of our territories, we all understand that we are talking about deoccupying them from Russia. And I briefed my colleague about the current situation on the ground in Ukraine and along the border between Ukraine and Russia. Of course, Georgia is a good friend, and we all can always count on Tbilisi, and Tbilisi can equally always count on Kyiv.